They see me rolling. They hating.
What's that?
No, no,
oh,
no.
What's that flower?
They see me riding dirty. Kill it. Kill it. Oh my god. That's amazing.
Oh, we will have to.
I lost my power.
Oh. I don't know if there might be a secret in them or something. Yo, you can whip them.
Whoa. Yes, I want to be whipped.
Whip him. Whip him good.
Whip him real good. Wait. No, hang on. I want to be him.
Oh, look.
Yeah. Give me that fire whip.
Fire whip? Oh my god.
Yes. Sizzle whip. Sizzle whip. Let's go, baby.
Oh my god, that's so cool.
I'm going to sizzle whip some freaking hogs. Sizzle whip. Sizzle whip. Oh, you got it. You got to him first.
Ooh, orange. Oh.
No, you got it. I think.
Oh, big guy.
Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him.
What?
Oh, never
mind. It just explodes.
It just explodes. Never mind. I was like, you gotta kill him to get something inside.
Is he just in the background? No.
No, he's in the foreground. I just couldn't reach him.
Huh. Where are we going?
I don't know. Down this hill, apparently.
No! Tornado! Tornado!
Go! Oh, go! Go down here. Get this. What is it? What's in here? It's a secret. Okay. Wait. 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 I want to see them fall off. Bye, Felicia.
Whoa! Explosions!
That was great. That was hilarious.
I felt like we missed something.
I don't think we did.
I don't know.
You're still in that Yoshi mindset.
I am.
You gotta
I
get all that this is Kirby. We'll see when we get to the end of the level if we missed anything. It's just the big rainbow thing that we have to collect. That's the only major collectible.
Okay. Ooh. Ooh.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Ooh. Speaking of which, if you haven't seen our Yoshi's Woolly World playthrough, please go watch
please.
It.
Please, especially even if you don't watch the whole playthrough, you should definitely watch the special worlds because
yes.
That's tons of fun.
It's so good. It's so
good.
Oh,
there's good. A cannon
there. Yeah, there's a cannon and some food, which is good. Ouch.
Oh,
you lit it. You lit it. You lit it. It's lit. It's so lit, fam. Get in
I'm
it.
I'm here.
Oh, you're in it.
I'm
okay.
Here.
Well,
I am
bye.
Here. Bye.
See ya.
We, oh, I kind of got hit.
Oh, wow.
Sweet.
Look at that.
Look at me go.
Look at you go. Mm. Press A repeatedly while jumping and hover through the air.
Ooh.
Brooke, you can fly. Brooke, you can fly.
Oh, it's the big guys. Hold
oh,
on,
God,
is this timed?
We gotta go. Oh, we gotta stop him?
We
had to stop him so he didn't destroy the, the ground in
yeah,
front of us.
Yeah, so it was timed.
It was timed. Hey, there's the button. So we unlocked,
secret button.
We unlocked an extra stage.
Sweet.
This is going well. Extra stage open. It didn't say this time.
Okay.
I'm down.
Anyways. Whee!
This is so good.
Yeah,
such
this
a good
is
game.
A lot of fun.
Take a look inside if you find one. Okay. Well, that's, so at least we know that, so the secret exits are all, or the secret doors are always red like that. They have the red star above them. We have to make sure they go through. It's cool that they do that actually, because initially when you would find a secret in a Kirby game, wait, hang on. We just sunk down a little bit.
Did we?
Yeah, look. Oh, never mind. I thought we were sinking, but it's actually, this is moving up
good?
And down. Yeah, we're good.
Okay.
In past Kirby games, you wouldn't be able to tell like what the secret doors mm-hmm. were. So you kind of had to guess. And now you don't have to guess.
Nice.
Because they show you. I like that.
This game's so much fun.
It's good. And I like killing the hogs. Even though they're
you cute. Like roasting the pigs?
I like roasting the pigs. Wait, hang on. We gotta burn all the grass.
Oh yeah, there might be stuff.
You never know.
Yeah.
Might be hidden shit. Oh god! Waddle Dee riding the hog.
Let's
oh,
go.
There's one. There's a secret.
Burn the grass. Ooh, carrot!
It's a carrot!
Oh, I fed it to you, I think. I fed it to you like a bird.
Thank you for feeding a carrot to me. Here, you wanna be burning?
Yeah.
It's all you.
Mine. Oh!
Burn, yay. Baby, burn! Disco Inferno! Alright, ready?
Oh, I want bird. Oh.
Oh! Oh! You made it.
Just in time.
Just in time. Here we go.
Can we move?
Can we move?
No.
I think we're just blasting up.
Well, this is exciting. We can move.
We got it! Oh man, if you're playing single player and not all four people get into the things, then you miss out on that. But we got that anyway. And there's the end. Hang on, let me just make sure
good.
That we're missing. Something. I'm not missing anything here.
Yay!
Yay! High five!
Yeah.
Good shit. And we got the secret too. So all right. So. I think you have to push it at the very bottom.
Okay.
Okay? Here we go.
A?
I did it.
Oh.
Well, I got to 2.
I got a 4.
Wait, what? 26? What are you on?
I don't know. This game's bamboozling.
Yeah, I feel ripped off. I feel scammed.
You feel scammed?
The game is scamming us. And then we got one special one.
Ooh, we're getting there. It gives us two or three?
It gives us two. Two rare ones.
Two rare ones.
Yeah.
Okay.
I wonder if they get. I wonder if they just give you random ones. Actually, now that I think about it. So is that the special one or is that the... No, this is the one that we unlocked down here.
Yeah, that's the special one.
So should we do that one first, I guess?
Extra eclair.
Extra eclair.
Extra so eclair.
Have you ever had an eclair?
Yeah, it's really
like the
good.
Like the little, like the chocolate and the
cream. Yeah, it's really good.
So, yeah, I like eclairs. The eclairs, they remind me of Boston cream donuts. But they're like long Boston cream donuts, basically.
Eclairs are really good.
Okay, to make friends with an enemy that has ability, press X to throw. Okay, we'll do that. Ooh, nighttime.
Ooh, I'm gonna destroy you.
Wait, don't destroy him.
No!
Don't destroy
no!
him.
No!
I want him to replace Burning, since we already have Burning.
I was getting confused.
And then we want him, just in case we want water. There we go. Good. And you didn't get to kill anyone, so good. Yay, I'm glad.
Bad day.
it's a bad day when I can't kill anyone.
Yep. God damn it.
Oh, man. I love how short the loading screens are, too. That makes me feel good. Too many games these days have really long loading screens.
What the hell are you? I'm gonna burn you.
Nope. Can't befriend him, must kill them.
Yep.
If you can't become friends, then you must kill them.
Hi.
Yo, oh god, oh my god.
Are you okay?
Yeah, there was an enemy in mine. In yours, there were stars. In mine, there was an enemy.
Oh.
Is that a warp star in the background? Can I go there?
Ooh. We can interact with the background,
we have to choose the correct path. I would say top and bottom, probably. I lied. Middle works. Although, how do I go further?
How do you get up there?
Oh, no, you chose correctly. That's all.
Ha,
You chose well.
Sweet.
I like how I'm a little cowboy.
With a flaming whip.
I could become.
You could get an umbrella.
I let the umbrella go.
No, umbrella.
Here, let me get water so that I can get rid of this burning crap. Wait, what? Oh, that's right. I never got the water whip.
Splash whip.
If I learn anything from Pokemon, Splash does nothing. So, which one? Top and bottom? It's not gonna be middle again. Oh, it is. Wait.
No, it's.
Yeah, bottom. Bottom was the secret with the stars and puzzle pieces.
Cool.
So far, I think we've gotten pretty much every secret puzzle piece.
To be fair, it's the beginning of the world, so
it's true.
We're gonna be missing some stuff later on, I'm sure.
I don't know, even the creator of Kirby was like, yeah, we designed Kirby to be...
Burn the grass!
Can you light me up?
What's that? Sizzle ninja?
Wait, ninja? Hello?
You're already burnt.
Oh, I am burnt. Oh, now it's water. Okay, well.
Splash fine. Ninja.
That's fine. So long as I'm burning and I can burn stuff.
As long as I'm burning.
As long as I'm fire. That's all that matters in the end.
This is so cool. And it looks really pretty too.
It is, it's
like
gorgeous.
I'm paying attention to the background too. It's really nice.
Yeah, I'm looking in the background. I keep seeing like the stars. Oh, hang on, wait, did we get a key? Hang on, did we get a key?
Hold on, there has to be a key somewhere. See? Backtracking.
Key. Do you have a key?
Where you is?
Do you have a key?
Hold on.
Did we not get a key? What?
Where you get key?
Did we miss the key somewhere in here?
Where's
and
key?
It just like disappeared or something?
I'm really confused. I'm very confused.
I wish I had the. I actually don't really like the whip that much, to be honest.
No?
No. It doesn't have a lot of movement. I like
the ones that let me. Oh, it's a pumpkin.
That let me boost forward. It might be. Maybe it's up here?
No.
What?
Maybe it's in here and we go back?
Okay. No. Usually through the 3-star doors, you can't go backwards, though.
Oh. I don't know where it is.
I feel like we missed it.
Do we have to go back?
No, I guess not. It might be ahead. You might be right.
I don't think I'm right.
I don't think you're right either.
I don't think so. Not this
wait,
time.
Wait.
Wait, what's over there?
No, we need that.
Oh.
There's a whole secret. Like, let's look one more time, and if we can't find it this time, then...
Okay.
It must have been inside the grass, and maybe we just missed it, and it's despawned off screen.
Do you think that's possible? I don't think so.
Maybe there was a
thing
that we didn't hit. Maybe it's inside one of the trees. Can we burn the trees?
We actually can't go back.
Yeah, we can't go back. Maybe we can through that door. Oh man, that makes me sad. That makes me so sad.
You were just saying, hey.
Wait, hang on. Wait. Can we go up anywhere? Literally anywhere? Please! Game!
Game!
Please, I just want to get. Oh, I feel like we missed it. We must have missed it at some point.
Well, no key for Dirge.
Okay, that's fine. We'll have to do that at some point.
Okay.
Well, maybe we'll have to replay the level off screen or something and find it.
Okay, sounds good.
Okay, let's go.
I feel like we're going so slow.
I know. That's why I want a move that lets me do, like, because you can do the thing where you turn into a meteor and you go, pew!
Whee!
But I can't do anything like that. I could do that, like, the tornado thing when I have the yo-yo. But, oh, my sweet baby Jesus! We're so screwed!
Oh, no!
Look at how screwed we are!
Oh, it goes through those things. Okay.
Actually, wait. I just had a thought.
What?
What if there's a secret door that leads back around there?
That'd be good. Hold on.
What if there's a secret
door? Did they drop anything?
No. Okay. What if there's a secret red door that leads over there?
That would be nifty.
Instead, like to the other way around.
Oh, and then we use the key to get out.
Yeah.
And you... Oh, Jesus!
Jesus Christ!
That scared me.
Hang on, wait. No, nothing up there. Okay, go.
We're good.
Go, I just wanted to check.
So extreme.
Oh God. Oh God. Oh. Oh, so God.
Ah! Uh-oh.
Run!
Whee!
Run, Brooke!
Whee!
Oh, see ya. Okay, so this
anything,
is the
hold
end
on.
Of-
I'll be the play dummy. I want to see if there's anything down here.
Doesn't look
nope.
like it. This is the end of the level, actually, I think.
Is it?
Yeah. The white door? Oh, no, that just means we're going outside. That just means we're going outside. The end of the level is that big golden arch.
All right.
Yeah, I have a feeling we're not going to be looping back around now.
Yeah, we're pretty far out now.
Actually, can I?
Huh?
Well, too late now.
What? Did I kill him?
No, you didn't. You didn't do anything.
Okay.
It's fine.
Fire!
I wanted to be the ninja. Wait, hey, can I be you? Monkey! Burn, monkey! Ouch!
Oh!
Burn, baby, burn!
Hi.
What is that? Ow! Oh, that's another boss! I was like, what is happening? Give me the water, sure. Fine.
Yeah, I wonder if it's super effective.
Maybe.
Maybe it does more damage.
Is it a fire person?
I don't know.
No, it's just on fire because you're hiding it. Yeah, it's a paintbrush woman. Vividria. Vividria. Oh, I lost my...
Get flamed.
I lost my power.
Get flamed.
Oh,
Did he suck her?
I did. I sucked her and then accidentally blew her.
Oh, that's not good.
So I probably could have become Paintbrush Kirby, but then I ruined it.
Oh.
So many things! Thanks for kissing me.
Oh, no problem. Oh, well, that was something.
Yeah, so I'm guessing you could get more stuff if you become Paintbrush Kirby and, like, paint on those walls.
Yeah. That's cool.
Okay, we definitely missed some stuff in that I would like to go back for, but... That's okay.
All right.
I want to get to one. I want to get to one. Oh, so
we
close.
We both got a two.
We did. 69. Hey.
Why did you get 69? I got 68. The hell?
I got
Where's
one
my
more point
69?
Than you. I don't know. I did it better. I did 69 better. I did the game better. That's what I mean. Hang on.
Oh, jeez.
Whatever. Don't ask me. Yeah, so we missed the secret, so we'll have to go back for that. Sometime.
Sometime.
At some point in the future.
Yes.